Well, this is where we were with the cauldron. It did look slimy and green, but I did not like how the masking came out. It left ridges again. So it took a purple bath. This is what it was going to look like, or is going to look like with lighting. Going to have a green tint to it and a little bit of action on the lights. This way it looks all creepy.